There is a big spam of Object 279s. A very big spam. There's... Oh, it's not here. Yeah. This thing is getting spammed a lot at about a rating of 8.3. This thing has crazy armor and a IS-7 gun. So, what I'm going to be doing is doing a combo video of the Centauro and the R3 T105 FA. I got the R3 idea from Dollar Players because I just saw his video like 5 minutes ago and it was amazing. And also, I'll just be working on the Saddam 25, but I do not have the Sabo rounds for that. So, I shall see you all for the battle. Welcome to Maz Dock. Looks like this is 9.0. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be taking out the Centauro first, then the R3, and I'm just going to be flanking around from C point all the way to the area around the A and B point. Russians are on the Allies team, so there's going to be a lot of objects. Let's be a good teammate and wait for the cap. That Leopard A1 is obviously not going to wait. I'm going to get smacked by already. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's get the binos out. Something fast got to be pretty early. Ooh, helicopter. It's right there. Oh, he's dead anyway. They have thermals. Big flank. I like that, Abu. A big flank like that, Leopard. This thing also gets a really nice stabilizer. Okay. Oh, target spotted. Oh, wow. Ow. Yeah, let's get down. Okay, I got hit probably by an AVM steel shot. This isn't really that much. Heavy tank on A, so that's probably a object. Or some other heavy tank, but guessing the situation, it's most likely an object. Ooh, yep, object for sure. I'm not sure if... can the... oh god. Thank you. It's just a B-57. Oh god. Okay, hard, took down the B-57. Yeah, it's definitely an object. It looks like he's just gonna sit there at that point. Can I crank in a shot? Nope. Flank time. Okay, object down. Ah, could have shot him if I spotted him earlier. Now this time, I think I'm just gonna flank all the way down here. Okay. Important. I haven't seen one of those in a round RB battle in a while. I believe I have my secondary gun binded to one of these keys. I'll figure that out once I actually engage something. All I want to do is get way out of my position. Okay, we are capturing A. There's one, two, four of them left. I like this thing. It's fun. It's fast. Maneuverable. On that. Wow. Well, that's not surprising. Okay, Roycat 105. Climb the hill! Please climb the hill. Thank you. I hear that Gepard. It's going. Probably all in aircraft, or like maybe one of them's in a tank, and one of them's like a helicopter, and like the rest are in aircraft. And there's one meteor. Oh wow. There we go. I'm slowly falling down. That meteor's falling out of the sky. Victory is ours. Okay. Man, I'm a late spawn. Russians are on the Allies again. Drive, drive. Drive! Drive! No! Okay, welcome to Karelia. The usual domination. Why do people do that? Why do people just stop at the edge of the cap zones? Probably one of the most annoying things in the world. Okay, he's dead. Okay, 279 near the caps. Oh god, they're destroying us. Reverse. Oh, come on. But my goal is to kill a single 279. That's all I need to do. If I come across that warrior again, I'm gonna lose it. Okay, welcome to Normandy. Or Fields of Normandy. I'm just gonna cap C, flank around the forests near the enemy spawn, but B, and finish off at A. But as we all know, from my luck, that's not gonna go to plan. Yep, told ya. It's almost like the bulk of the enemies go wherever I go. Because they always go to A. But not today. Something's capturing B. Okay, I'm done with this.